Hello, 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 everyone. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Erama Moses. In this video, I am going to show you how you can prepare your authentic jerk seasoning, homemade one. So let's start. If you are new here, thank you for passing by. But don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and share with your family. Hello guys, with the ingredients, if I said I'm going through all the ingredients with you, my video is going to be too long. So I'm going to put everything in my description section. When you go there, you will find out all the measurements and the spices and everything that I use. Yeah guys, let me quickly explain something to you. Those ingredients that I have there, the whole ones, I have grinded all of them already. That's the one that I have it in my container, the one with the red lid. So if you don't see me adding, for example, like cinnamon and black pepper and stuff, don't worry, because when you visit my channel, you'll find out that I did this spices, how you can blend a lot of spices together. That's what I'm going to use it to replace the whole ones, because I added some cinnamon, black pepper, and a lot of spices. So that's what I'm going to use. But for the sake of the video, I have to put the ingredient there for you to see that these are the ingredients you will need to prepare your jerk seasoning. So I have my pepper there already. You will start. I'm going to add the garlic and the onions as well. Then we'll start blending all of them.
On yourself, on your faith, on your dreams, on your mind, on your health, yeah. You gotta work, never tell, keep your head down, find what you love and excel, yeah. Push and pull and repel any hate, go create what you want, feel compelled, yeah. And once you finally get a taste of the race, you'll never look back once you felt that.
Don't let somebody take your time and your worth, just focus on yourself first. About others way before myself, yeah. I guess that's why I feel like I go through hell, damn. Wasting time on your dreams instead of mine, yeah. About to turn this franchise around on a dime, man. It's all about finding your right state of mind. It's all about turning the worst into fine. It's all about time and the work and the climb. From the thirst we will rise, I'm immersed in this life. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth, just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth, just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take.